ones that you make it. Incubators 80, baby. One up top, Aki, something stocky. In the choppy, fat Wally for Brodowski. Off of Oxy, Betty Moppy.
Y'all already know it's your boy Poor Boy Sin, and the poor don't stand for po. Y'all know, already know I had to do a video on my Myplayer creation, but 2K, what's going on? Nah, for real though, what's going on though? 2K ain't even released yet. The full game ain't even released yet. We ain't even made it to tip off, and this game is already broke. I'm hoping that I do not experience this when the game comes out, because I actually spent like a half an hour trying to get these T-Rex looking arms off my body so I could look sexy and good. You know what I'm saying? But 2K16, when I was trying to get my face scan to get right, it took me literally like a whole week to get my face scan right, and it was only 50% right, man. So I'm glad 2K got their stuff together this year. I'm glad my player actually looks like me, and it only took me less than 30 minutes to get the right scan. It actually does look like me the more and more I look at it. Only thing is, I wasn't able to adjust the cheekbones and the facial structure in the prelude. So hopefully when the full game comes out, I'll be able to put some fill in on my cheeks, man. Because my cheeks is looking way too skinny right now, you feel me? So, like I said, hopefully they add that into the full game. And I know a lot of y'all gonna probably be disappointed in this video, because I was supposed to be did this video when the prelude first came out, but I had some personal things going on, so I'm just now getting to it. And then as well, I'm just now getting my Elgato set up to be able to get the game audio to play with this recording, man. So I know some of y'all might out there might enjoy it. Some of y'all might be mad, man, but y'all already know what it is. You know I had to pick them Blazers. You already know I had to go back to the hometown, to the Rose City, to the Motor Center, to the Rose Garden, you know what I'm saying, to get it in this year for 2K18. No trying to get traded to the Blazers this time, man. I'm not getting stuck on the Lakers or the Timberwolves. Straight to the Blazers. Hope y'all enjoy. I'm going to catch up with y'all on the next one. Y'all be easy. I'm out one.
Here to ball.
Yeah, I'm here to ball. That's where this happens, so.
Please don't try me today. There are a lot of players here, and no one has had their registration form or ID out already.
What registration form?
Well, how do you know you're supposed to be playing?
I got a confirmation email.
Yeah, it should have been attached to that email.
The email had an attachment?
Dorn events are always crazy.
Can I fill it out now?
Well, everyone else got to, so might as well.
That's why you say no to certain things, kids, because I still forgot I had this recording of the video. I told y'all that I'm going to catch up with y'all on the next one. But y'all already know that I'm still going with my same build. Rebounding, driving in, and finishing center. If you watched my last video, go watch it. I explained why I was running with this build, man. And I think I go into depth on why I chose this build. I actually got a little bit confused over the past couple of days on what build I actually wanted to go with. I'm still kind of thinking about going with the rebound and post score, but I still got to think about it. But this is the build I'm going with so far, man. Let me know if anybody out there in the comment section is running with this build as well. I want to know what height and what weight you're going with on that build, man. Because y'all about to see, I'm about to go 7'1", max wingspan, 250, man. 250. I want to be swift out there, man. I don't think strength is really going to matter like they say this year. Shoulder width out. Right-handed. You already know I'm right-handed. I ain't going with the left hand. For everybody that's choosing that left hand, just take it into note that that shot meter is going to be on that left side with that left hand, man. So take that into note. My favorite numbers is 15 and 31, but I don't like how those numbers look on jerseys. And number 3, but I'm going to just run with 0 for now because you already know when the full game come out, I'm going to do some other edits, man. You already know where I'm from. Portland, Oregon. PoorBoySin. You already know what it is. And now I'm going to catch up with y'all on the next one. Y'all be easy. I'm out. 1. Enjoy.
Just DJ?
Just DJ.
First name D, last name J. Let's
I will
go.
Get to you when I get to you.
Come on, I'm trying to ball.
I will get to you when I get to you.
Cool. So I'm good then?
You're good. Yeah, we'll announce the first game in just a little bit. But in the meantime, you can get this over there.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Yo, isn't that Ronnie 2K next to Russ?
Yep, there's lots of people here. It goes Rachel from NBA 2K TV over there.
Oh, yeah. Hey, maybe I should introduce myself.
Yeah, why is that?
Because I'm going to be on the cover of 2K one day.
You better pump your brakes, son.
Yo, what up, ATM?
Yo, what up, dog?
Pump my brakes? We only gas up around here, man.
And who are you anyways?
I'm DJ. You remember me? First name D, last name J.
Oh, yeah, DJ. Oh, hey, I know you. You the kid that quit ball for a couple years and tried to be the next Funk Flex.
Right.
I mean, what happened? DJing ain't paying out for you? Now, what you need to be doing is worrying about making it to that showdown game at the end. That's where all the good players, all the dudes that's been real about this life, that's where we gonna be.
And you are?
Oh, you don't know?
Nah.
ATM.
ATM, that's pretty interesting, man. Is that because your game can only give out $200 at a time?
You're funny. It's because I'm money. Whenever you need it.
Whenever you need it. We gonna find out. I'm gonna see you out there, ATM.
Listen up, everyone. Yo, listen up. Welcome to the Proving Ground. The games are about to get underway. So players, listen for your assignments and then head on up to the courts. Get ready to ball. Let's go. Boom!
Keep an empty stomach here, grumble, she wasn't equipped, so I had to plummet. Also selling product of a struggle, overcame the stumble, truth I summon, no mileage, then whip it like it's disrespectful, engine rumble, hungry for the